I just started, man. What do you mean W stream for real? it's literally stream starting soon. That's all you see. Why is everyone here? Goddamn. What the hell? You guys are crazy. Alright, let me ping Discord. Alright, banning games to Coops. Unlucky. Alright, there we go. I saw that notification. Hell yeah. That's actually so good that notifications are still going out. That's reloading my YT homepage. You were on the staunch, you were ready. Alright. Are we back? All good. Catch you soon then.
74 and 3.
Rift Gaming. Let's get it. Let's get it. Oh, there's the ladder.
Let's get some USD kills, bro.
Even Chance is in here. Bro, everyone's in here. Stream literally popping. Oh, let's go to the new place again.
All you hit is funny,
bro. Oh. Get it?
It was hilarious.
Bah!
What is my FPS?
It looks like you've got no armor on.
I do.
It's probably just me though. No, not you, silly. Well, there goes like all my time. Hell yeah. Where do we go? Let's do this one. Let's go. No, someone had it. Okay, well, farm up the logs. Have you got that axe from before? Damn.
Constant accent.
At least this is twice as fast. Rift Gaming, let's go. Yo.
Monster last.
Oh, it's still
there.
Holy shit.
Go. What on, son?
Bam. Jerry! Thought you could escape me, did you? Silly, you can't run away from Jerry. I am the very and nowhere all at once. Sometimes I dupe myself. I am the very bedrock of this universe. Okay. Alright, let's get this lad. Beat this guy up and follow him. This way.
Again, bro. So weird.
Easy parkour.
I'm just really excited, man.
Oh. Bye bye.
Nicely. Yeah, I'm coming.
Easy parkour.
Hello? Nah, this stream's looking.
Nice day to go fishing, isn't it? Yeah, you stand on the green pad that's down where the last dude was. It like where the last dude that you smacked, there's a green pad down there, you stand on it. Yeah. And then the fun parkour here. Easy peasy. Alright, next one, we get this one really quickly. This one's another really easy one to get. Easy peasy. No! Alright, I'll be back in a second. Hi! Alright, next one. Let's go this way. We gotta get one of the rabbits. Oof, where rabbit is. Move this lad. Oh, I'm sorry. Alright, I'll be there in 36 seconds. I'm gonna see if I can quickly get this song and I'll get it for you next time. Hello? Rabbit! There you go. Please. No! No! Aw, you... I hate this rabbit. Please. Alright. Right? I'm assuming you don't have any bottles?
A bomb.
Alright, I'll give you some bottles. There you go. I was grinding a little bit a while ago. And by a little bit, I mean a lot of it. Too much of it. Let's go. Oh, alright, I don't have it in my inventory.
He's the opening to me, except I'm the one holding the grenade.
Whoopee! Aw, yeah. Alright, also... jump over here. Live in the moment. I'm not reading all that, by the way. That's too much to read. Hell yeah. We've also got the one past here, the Montezuma song over here. Also, don't go near that guy. He will delete you.
In bathroom.
This way.
Money?
Remember, I made a video about this, so I know where everything is.
So you're cheating.
I'm basically cheating, is what I'm saying.
Trap.
Let's get the better sword. So, over here.
All good. There's
Detective
an orb,
Among. A mug.
Con? Sorry, not con, long.
The culprit. A reverse murder?
Yeah, your name for?
A murder is about to occur. You mind assisting the case? Detective scanner. Now we scan everything that's got a green thing on it. You don't detective sniff me. Blood. Hell yeah. What a tragedy. Perhaps the lover is the florist? I'm gonna turn this music down actually. There we go. Alright, I think we go this way.
Let's go.
I got booped by a gaudy lawyer. Detective Amog. Alright, we talked to her. Where is your lover? My lover? I'm single, you must be confused.
No.
We found a bouquet made with love. No point hiding it, I suppose. I'm in love with Romeo. That's it, I've said it. We need to know his whereabouts. He's about to be murdered. What?! I'm going to have a panic attack! yes. The master tactician Fink. This guy's a bit annoying to get to. Follow me.
Nice.
I'm not sure if we need scribe motes, but I don't think we do.
Tuck in.
Here we are. Yes. We're investigating the future murderer of Romeo. Really? Romeo's about to die? What fantastic news. Are you the murderer? No, unfortunately, I do not have it in me to do it the deed myself. I'm glad to sell you the murder weapon. Now it would be of great assistance. Easy peasy. Tactician's murder sword.
It battered.
Die! Alright. What the hell?
Oh, the location in there, I mean, I know it's complicated. Yes, we can manage that probably. My friend found a hot.
You gotta be careful of this next place because if you move while things are red, then you die. It's kind of like a traffic light system over here.
What?
Yeah.
You can move while green, slow down or stop while it's yellow, and then don't move while it's red. So you see here, the floor. Go! I stand like here. Oh. I think you can move your head. Oh, you cannot move your head. Well, there goes like a minute or two.
He still asks me 25,000. Will you pay? No.
He still owes me 25,000 most. Will you pay me in notes? No. Fair.
Oh. Man.
Trying to cover his tracks.
I think we talked to Mr. Lad now. I saw that we both move around when it turns green. Good initiative, my dear friend. Alright, follow me quickly. Bye. I believe we need to go back to the house. Hello. See if you can find anything extra in the house. All right, this. Did you find anything? Juliet brought the dress right before the picture was taken. How could I have been so blind? Let's hurry up to Taylor swiftly. I got 39 seconds, I pray. Fantastic. What? Oh, this person.
Oh.
I thought this was an armor stand with clothing. I'm not gonna lie. I completely forgot. My serious condolences. Well, I definitely ain't making it. No, please. Let me continue the quest. No! Alright, well, you go back to the house and talk to Dr. Amog again. Rah, rah, rah.
Me win.
Oh,
do they?
They are. saw at all.
Bro, last night I was like, I'm actually going to kill myself. I'm my brother. Come on, Jack.
Go back to the town hall. Still done now because it's simple.
Who won it?
Barry's Mont Grey pen.
Did you do the quest?
Can you see the shade that Nick's throwing at me?
Nick.
In general?
The other one.
The Romeo saying quest. I can't the end. One that we were doing.
No, I was waiting for you.
You don't have to worry about waiting for me. I know like the all ins and outs of this place. It's more fair if I wait for you. Because this is mostly new to you.
Boom. Romero. It's fine, death is really not all afraid, so I don't think I get it in time anyway.
Unfortunate. Alright. Let's get it.
Back in.
Whoopin! Now that we killed the banks that we can jump here. And I'm pretty sure it's cheaper if we teleport here as well. Rather than just going through all the places. Alright, let's go over here and finish this quest. And avoid Mr. Pillar Lad. Hello. Spot, he knows he's in danger. I can't understand any of the tax stuff in the rift I see. That's a fun part. Are you in my lobby? Yeah. Where are you? Oh, you're in there already. Click here to break the barricade.
I'm the murderer.
Oh, the misery is this my head. I'm afraid so. But we found you right in time. Did you? A mug knows what to do. We're almost at the end of our journey. We have found the murder weapon, the victim, and the place where the crime was committed.
Games, do you kill that guy?
Hold on, I'm the murderer? Naturally, this is where the investigation
shit.
Leads. You're almost there, my friend. You can do this. Ow! Ah! And he's dead. Congratulations, DJ Bez, you've solved the case, but Maya asked, why did you kill him? You're joking, right? I voice cracked like 4 times saying that. Did you kill him to steal his ring of love? Maybe, I don't know. I see, well, take it then. You've done a fantastic job. Easy 80 seconds. Awesome. Alright, well now we're gonna... actually, let's go this way. The wrong way. We'll get this Enigma star real quick, so it's the same lobby. So talk to this dude real quick and I'll get one of these guys over on the right spot. You're not gonna like this next place, by the way. Our problem with the quest in mind is completely bugged. The master tactician Fank gave you a sword, but the NPC isn't updated. Try talking to, what's his name? Dr. Mug. There we go. And then the next one's in here. Follow me. Oh, wrong one. That one. This one was pretty fun to try and find. Here it is. Alright. You see all these carrots?
Yeah.
Yeah. We're gonna have fun with this, but for now, let's get the time charm. So we're gonna need to kill a bunch of these scribe dudes and get the scribe crux. We look at the floor or we stand on the coal, and then once it's filled in, then we kill this dude. Oh, Here we are. Also, don't send him the death beam laser.
I wonder why.
Hell yeah, I got 2 crocs off of that one. Alright, it's one over by Taylor or Seema. Get him. What? Oh. Hell yeah. Get this lad. Woo! Yoink. Hell yeah. Oh, this guy's gonna basically eat the scrap. Oh, he's going into him. Come on, man. Oh, you should follow me over here. This place is pretty funny. Down in the bank. There's nothing here. Where did the coins go? There used to be a thing in here with an NPC talking about a gambling place.
Gambling?
Detective tells me the culprit is right there. Let's interrogate him. Go to the blacksmith. That's the next part of the quest. The blacksmith is all the way over here, right there.
Blacksmith.
That should probably fix up your quest. Hopefully.
Did all the town hall mission things, but
yeah, this is why we get these guys. We need these guys for what's it called? For the time charm, which is what the pen's for. How many have you got?
10.
10? Alright. 5 watching and 0 likes, that doesn't add up. Not yet. Alright, I'll show you what's up. Woo! So we get the pen, we come back here. Election pucks. Unused since Barry became mayor. So we need 16. And then free loot chime charm.
More scribe.
What? I just saw it go through the floor for a second. You're not supposed to get hit by the death beam. Silly.
I didn't mean to.
Come over here, please. Easy. Oh, this one's an easy one. Oh, I nearly died. Oh.
Don't die.
You don't want to know what happens when you go in there.
Goodbye.
I'm pretty sure, I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure you just get kicked out entirely.
Oh.
That makes sense.
I've got 16, but I'll get more, so then we can get it at the same time. Oh, you have 10 seconds. Quickly!
Alright.
Off he goes. Probably should have left that for you, but unlucky.
Nuh-uh.
I'll kill a bunch more of these guys if we need more crocs, which we definitely will be needing more crocs. I'd probably get hit by the death beam laser once or twice. You found the book? Hell yeah. Let's go. I have 35 seconds left. Come on. Yo. Alright. And I'm dead. Hi!
Forget about your New Year's cake.
Eh?
New Year cake.
New Year cake, yeah. I got that. Did you get yours?
Yar.
Chillin'. I'm not sure if we would have gotten into the same lobby going together. Nah, I'll follow you. Hi!
Hi there.
Alright. Let's get this time charm. Oh. Have you got enough, or how many are you missing?
One.
That's why this update. Oh, well, that's why the rift is so nice with multiple people. Multiple people can just grind the same thing, and it's so nice. What? Bam! Citizen. Oh, Skyblock Citizen Time Charm. Let's throw this
on. I just made someone rage quit because I sniped him with a Kali.
That's not very nice.
It's actually just a skill issue if you die to a Kali. Mate, huh?
Every Kali on plane map.
You love plane though.
No, I'm not on plane.
But don't you like plane?
Yeah, plane's epic.
Plane stinks. What are you talking about?
Nah, bro. You clearly just don't understand that plane's the best.
Plane is by far the worst.
Have you ever played tower?
Bam! I have played tower.
Tower's worse.
No. That is false information. I'm also gonna upgrade the Crux Talisman. And a bunch of other stuff from the other place. I'm pretty sure we can go into the cave now, but I reckon we should probably start upgrading a bunch of different stuff. Oh, actually, let's go in there. Let's grab a bunch of Enigma souls. I forgot about the Montezuma soul. You can get hit from there?
I didn't think I got hit from there, but...
What the fuck am I watching, bro?
Oh, I'm just gonna stand still. I don't wanna.
I recruit. Yeah,
don't wanna just randomly die like that again.
And spray every single wall with an injury.
That's bullcrap, man. Alright, let's just run it.
And he got the kill.
Oh, you kinda kept running.
The DJs are now Skyblock citizens. This is very true. Alright.
5 minutes of time.
Ready. Oh, also. You know. This will also jog your memory a bit.
I love this place. I love this place.
Because the hay bales are nearby, the cracked stone bricks are.
Oh.
Also, this is pretty funny. Gotta break the flower pot. I'll let you break the flower pots.
I was more thinking about the lapis crystals.
But you stepped over it.
Okay, multiply. Rah!
Gonna spell out something.
Fortnite vaults. Say.
Hi.
Say my name.
Say it in chat. Did you get that? He might have been talking in co-op chat. Slash chat space A. Oh, unlucky.
Bruh.
It's not capital I.
Well, I did the other one.
No, you were in co-op chat. It's not there anymore, really.
Ah, bitch.
You silly man. Also, you can hear the sound from everywhere in the rift, unless if they've changed something. Can't say the same thing again.
Okay.
Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Before, even if you did try to say it, it would say like, you can't say the same thing again. And it was so annoying. I think that's all the Enigma souls that we can get right now. So we might as well just kill these dudes for now.
I thought you were gonna say, might as well kill yourself.
I'm streaming. Shelly Belly.
Oh, I love you games.
And we get nullified metal. Take a look at what we can craft with it. Right, we need more wilted Berberus.
Bro, I forgot. That's definitely not fair. This is definitely not fair, bro.
2 seconds.
I've got 20 seconds left.
Where's Jesse?
He died, unfortunately.
Probably workies, I'm guessing. Oh no, he just left in a hurry. Maybe not workies, maybe gambling.
Honestly. Alright, there we go.
Next one.
Jump in, I'll follow you. Hi! Alright, let us... Now that we've got 13 minutes, let's go grab a bunch of other stuff.
Yeah, no, I'm not gonna lie, I thought you were talking about, the lapis crystals.
Lapis crystals?
And just normal Hypixel Skyblock.
Oh, no.
You like this place.
It's just a long, tedious grind if you're solo, but if you're with people, it's so much easier. We could probably do the race, although I'm not sure.
I can rake it open.
Okay.
Dying.
We might. Let's actually also, real quick,
We can break open the thing.
So you know how we got the retro, whatever hacking thing. Where are you? You're gone so
hard.
You're following me. Alright. Chuck that on your head.
Chuck that on your head.
Take a look at these. Oh, well, I've just got a solar for it. Okay.
Oh, what the f...
So, normally, it would be really difficult to solve, but you see the five numbers at the top?
Yeah.
You're going to want to try and match the number. So, it's really hard to tell, but you can see on the arrows that are below it. The arrows that are below it, you're going to want to try and match the number which is above. So the top left one, you're going to want to do the top one. So if it's like 5, the top row, you're going to have to try and match it up with 5. vertically. You get it?
Something like that.
There's like a full solver for what I've got, which is weird because trying to figure this out is so annoying. Yeah. Someone said apparently my mic in the stream is way too quiet, which I don't think that's the case.
Oh, okay, so the numbers go along like that. I should tell when they're
back in my day, booster cookies were 800k. If finally that was now.
How much do they know?
10 mil.
What the fuck?
Inflation! Oh. Woo! It's not lag, it's rhythm, silly.
Nah, there's lag to it.
It's rhythm.
Your rhythm.
Basically, Hypixel Skyblock is just if you're good at rhythm games, you're good at the game. And once you've done this, it'll want you to make it a color. You have to do red to the top left color. That's right, they all have to be a specific color.
This way.
Announcement, our Skyblock animation has just released on YouTube. Be the first to check it out. Your adventure awaits. They actually did come out with a Hypixel Skyblock animation on the main YouTube channel. I'm not sure if you saw that.
Okay, what is this? Set color.
Yeah, this one has to be red.
Red.
So all of them have to be a very specific color.
Oh, that's wonderful.
So if you look here, that's kind of hard to tell, but you can see here all the different lines. No, don't follow. It just leads back to the TV. They all have to make a rainbow, and it has to be a specific way that the rainbow is as well.
Yeah,
this one in here.
Turn my power and stuff, and it's not seeing anymore.
There we go. This one's the pink one. As you know, probably, if you fail too much, then you get kicked out of it. By the way, it's all worth it after this. This gives like a talisman that gives so much time. I think it's a minute and a bit that this gives. Do you know what's going on, or are you just struggling?
No, I know what to do. It's just hard because my thing takes up the right hand side when I'm trying to see down the right hand.
Have you got Sky Hardy?
No,
mod.
No.
Damn.
Whatever you gave me, that was it.
If you want, no, I probably wouldn't. I didn't give it to you, probably. I didn't have it when I gave you mods. I got it recently. When you're done, I could probably get you Sky Hardy. Although one of your other mods might need to be updated.
Four. Going that way, that one's easy. We got eight, which is probably coming back this way, which is probably the hardest one.
Yeah. on it.
Set it to
in pink. In pink, yeah. I think it's the far bottom right. And there's this one. Alright, you set this one to purple. Purple. Pretty sure this one's the next one over to the left. Yeah, blue. Might as well farm a bit of wilted berberis for the upgrade to the sword. Just that side. Look, farming this one is so easy with memorizing. That one's so much easier. All right, let's get it. One over here.
It's gotta...
Order.
Hello, Jimmy. How you doing? Hope you're having a good early morning, nice afternoon, or late night.
Hello, Jimmy.
My boy, Jim.
What the hell is this
one? Aqua. I did do this when there wasn't a solver for this, and I'm pretty sure I was really confused on how it worked because we had no idea, and mine's like full lagging. What?
Hello, full lagging. I'm Max.
But basically, I was trying to figure out how to work it, but I got the rainbow around the wrong way, so I thought it was just bugged. This one is, I think it's top right? No, yellow.
Hello.
One in here. This one's orange. Go away, I'm busy. That's not very polite. Did I stutter?
I'm not a big fan of the
goblin. Orange, you say?
Fuck
one, I'll fucking eat me up.
Hmm?
I see you're somewhat like, you're a YouTuber.
I'm not a big fan of the government.
I am a YouTuber.
Not a big fan
for the most part, at least.
30.
Nah, bro's being grind.
30.
Is that all he says?
Yep.
Damn, I nearly just had it instantly.
Not a big fan of the government.
I am somewhat of a YouTuber, even though I did make a video that had like a few views on it. A few being 186,000. And this one's green. And then once you're done with that, jump over to Unhinged Clone. Let me kill this dude.
Green.
You can also see here that rainbow. Very nice.
It's like loading in.
Wow, you guys, you did it! When I saw this, I was so stoked because the first time I tried, he just said, "Oh yeah, you need to hack all the computers." Yeah, there we go. 1 minute and 6 intelligence. That intelligence is gonna come in handy, by the way. Does Wake Queen look cool? It's all right. It's just water splashes though. Alright, you can chuck away a bunch of the quest items. So, Detective Scanner, Dead Kit Detector, Retro, Incubulator Visor. I don't think you need the Test Bucket, Miniature Tubulizer, or Big Brain. They don't seem like they give anything. Emmet Pointer, you don't need that. Okay, I'm dead. But now we have a lot of time. What the hell? I'm tweaking, bro. Alright. Whoopee!
Follow. Nope. Follow.
I'm down. Alright, now we have a lot of time, 14 minutes 30 seconds in here. Alright, what do we want to do?
Break that wall.
Ah, true, I forgot about that.
Break the wall.
Free Enigma Cell. Might want to upgrade our armor. Oh, right. It's lit.
Right. Odelay?
Yeah.
Is it rain we're going to play Sands today?
Oh, I think someone will die if we don't.
Run!
Oh my god.
We can just like stand out here and just wait. Alright. How many Vault Crocs do you have?
3.
Okay. By the way, while that happens, we can go smack up another dude. 4.
How many reps are there?
And then jump back over to this guy, and he's finished. And then jump over to this guy. Do you want me to hit them last hit, by the way? Because I think it goes off of, Crux Fortune. I think last hit means... Yeah, so did you get 2 Vault Crux then?
I don't know. I have 9 at the moment.
So if I get last hit, I think it goes off my Crux Fortune. Which I'm assuming is a little bit higher. Which gives us more Crux in general. Have you hit this guy?
20. Yeah.
Did that give you 2?
Yeah.
Alright. I only gave 1, I think. Oh, unfortunate. I think we got 2 from that anyway, which is lucky. Alright, how many have you got?
13.
Alright, well, we need 16 for the pants upgrade. Let me just hit all these guys. Alright, there we go.
That's 100.
Easy. He's chasing after you, bro.
He wants some.
Alright, over here, there's two.
I got 16.
We can also grab some for the talisman upgrade. How much for the talisman upgrade? I haven't got my shadow thinger yet, so I'll just kill. I'll kill this one as well. Might as well. I got the sound of the place going, Deja Vu Town, or whatever it's called. Alright, so... we need eggs to get, the pants. Alright, let me just get a bunch of eggs for us. I'm not sure how many we need. 32 eggs for one pant. Shouldn't take all too long.
I'll just farm berbers.
Alright, easy. Plus we will need a lot more for later as well. You completed the full dance, amazing! Channel of my own, but it's on a different account. Hell yeah. Let's go. How's that channel? How's the channel going? How's the channel going? That was probably a while since he last said that. I wouldn't be too surprised if he was gone already.
It'd only work if you don't talk straight away.
Yeah. It's hard to focus on gameplay, but also people.
Oh, yeah.
A lot harder than I thought.
I was watching one of Jinx's videos and he's become so accustomed to it. He's doing like just a YouTube recording and he goes, chat, chat. Even though I'm just recording, I'm not live, chat.
Yo, chat. Are you serious right now, bro? Chat.
Talk such chat when they're not even there.
You need a special wand to harvest this. I know. For one now. One more. I'm simply going AFK. Fair enough. I'm not telling you to like stay here for like ever. That sucks. That's called torture.
Stay here forever.
I reckon you should probably farm the very small one that I did outside where you were before. I feel like that one's probably the best, knowing how easy it is to memorize all of it.
Yeah. I'm going back into the cave.
You can't go in that way.
Yeah. 5 minutes. Okay. Farm these guys.
I do. I think it's... I can't remember what it's called. It's like... metal something. Living metal or something. Nullified metal. That was close. Living metal's the next thing. I can stand to
mining in here.
Yes, that's what we need the upgraded sword for. So then we can start mining. Don't ask me how that works, it's the rift. Everything's wibbly wonky in here.
It just works.
It do. Alright, 6 more chickens and then got enough for both of our pants. One more.
Do you have any nullified?
5.
Yeah, chillin'. Enough for the both of us then.
Easy peasy. Well, I'm gonna begin after 27 seconds. Where are you?
I'm gone.
Oh, you're dead?
Got sent, yeah.
Ah. Probably wasn't the greatest idea to jump in here then.
So I probably should have said when it happened, but it did happen like when you jumped in.
Alright. Well, unfortunate for me. I have one more running. Do you? Or are you out? Alright, let's go grind for a little bit more then. One more? Hell yeah. I mean, I'm not gonna complain if you wanna chill in here. Although, don't be like those guys that are like not sleeping until like 3 in the morning. I don't wanna hear it, Ollie.
One of those guys, huh?
Don't wanna hear it.
What's that particle thing again?
Slash PQ.
PQ.
Mm-hmm. Slash PQ high or extreme.
PQ.
Don't ask me where the Q comes from. I don't know.
So I'm confused by the Q. That's every time. But I did PX.
I mean, that's basically it. Oh my god, I just used my AOTD ability and I got like 5 different rare drops. I am one of those guys, oh boy. Go to bed at a reasonable time, I beg.
You are not the one to be saying that.
I am the one to be saying
bro.
That.
Nah.
Shut your but dog a dog, bro.
No,
mister.
What time did you go to bed last night?
You don't want to know.
Yeah, yeah.
That's because I was farming. I'm a farmer.
No, he's a good robot.
To go to bed?
No.
Exactly.
Him going to bed at a reasonable hour.
I can. I'm just playing Hypixel. And I'm addicted right now. But not. I'm like phenomenal at English right now. I'm not gonna lie.
I
can, but not right now. Right now it's scuffed. No, I'm at least giving you like the side that you want. I can, but I can't right now, as I'm addicted to this game.
May wanna drink
it's not at any time, bro.
It's simply just not bad.
No, I can stop at any time.
I need to venture for your coffee.
I actually need to go get another one.
Oh, this is... you're not helping your case, yeah.
That's a good thing.
Yeah, we'll play Suns tonight, otherwise,
I
think...
I think we might need to head over to his place. teach him a lesson. God, man.
You're gonna do what you were gonna do to me when I jumped down.
Oh no, well you see, Lockwood didn't actually bite your ankles off, so...
He was almost there. He couldn't reach him.
I was gonna steal his knees, not bite his ankle, bro.
Same shit, right? Nah, same shit.
Yet he still couldn't reach the ankles.
I forgot the axe.
I really only just get one endermite from that nest.
That's not possible. Oh,
I just did.
Was it just a, was it called an endermite or was it called a nested endermite? Because if you break obsidian, or not obsidian, and endstone, you've got a chance to just spawn an endermite. Because you
it
can
was one.
The absolute minimum nest endermites is two.
It was one, so I'm guessing it was just one endermite.
The regular endermite, yeah.
It didn't say you found an endermite. It's just...
You're an endermite.
Whoa.
Joking.
It's no choker.
Huh?
That's like the greatest drop of all time. A lovely way of clogging your inventory. And then where you guys change my mind. We change your mind easy peasy. You go to bed at a reasonable time and you get cool content by this weird guy named Games for Guys. How about that? Don't say it.
Games for Guys goes to bed at a reasonable time. You go to bed at a reasonable time. Good deal.
Oh. That's only a good deal for you guys.
Yes.
No.
Oh, my ears, bro. This endstone protect the man.
So, if I give you $2, you go to bed right now.
I'm not lucky.
What?
What kind of How's lucky do sense? You take me as? Going to bed at, like, the afternoon.
Bro, Lachlan, you gotta stop talking that, bro.
Funny you should say that, bro.
Huh?
It's funny you should say that.
We need to stop.
Bro. What time did you wake up this morning?
I wake up at 9.
I wake up at fucking 4, bro.
Why?
Why? Because I had to go to work.
Wap, wap, wap,
wap. I think you gotta quit Woolworths, right?
Nah, bro.
Honestly, that's real.
You deserve a better job, Lockie.
I do. I like working there.
Bro, how can you stack the shelves?
That's fun.
But the thing is, he can't.
Oh, I see. That's a good one.
The top shelf. I don't even know that, bro.
How do you written that? There's no way you reached the top shelf.
That's because they made it. That's because they made midget ladders.
Shelf. No way.
Yeah. There's actually no way. Do you have a ladder?
They've got like the double ladders. You know how it like extends out. It's not the one where it's like an upside down V. He's got the double ladder that goes like
He's
really
high.
He's
got the step stool on him from Terraria.
Like, how do you reach the top? Genuine question.
Yeah, actually.
I don't even know how I'd reach the top.
I don't think I even reached the top, and I know I'm taller than you.
They're not even tall. What are you on about?
What?
Oh, you just mean like?
No, dead ass. I can reach
the back
top.
Of the top shelf.
Oh, not the back.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, bro. Who the fuck's reaching the back of the top shelf, bro? You know why?
Me.
You
stuff the shelf.
Me.
You don't.
No, you put the stuff at the front, though.
You do.
And then you just push it backwards and then hope it all goes well back there.
Ah, so the good stuff is always at the back, is what you're saying.
No.
Oh, yeah, all the stuff on sale, including the festival.
How are you doing today? I was able to fall asleep at about 9:30 in the morning, woke up, ate lunch, went back to sleep till an hour ago.
Ate lunch.
You went to sleep at about 9:30 in the morning.
You ain't eating cereal in the morning, what you doing?
Scrambled egg!
Oh, bacon. Bro. Your mom makes the flawless scrambled eggs, bruh.
Now poached is where it's at as well.
Bliss scrambled eggs, bro. Oh my god, bro. How did they make it like that?
Bruh, now I'm hungry.
That's what food at the Ollie household is like.
They had it like perfectly just. Oh, bro.
Imagine that, but every meal is like that.
Yeah, the freaking dumplings. I didn't have pizza because Jess was there, and I was worried cold. I was gonna get everyone like sick, or I didn't want to like be that guy.
But I just couldn't have the prawn ones.
The prawn dumplings?
Were the prawn dumplings? I forget.
It was prawn and chicken.
Yeah, I couldn't have the prawn because I'm allergic.
Allergic.
Yeah. I don't like anything crustacean.
Sucks to be allergic to prawns.
Zealots are the worst.
Zealots are the worst?
I'm at 1,100, no summoning iron.
That's just a bit unfortunate. Oh, my ping is pinging right now.
The last summoning eye I got was at 900. It's 1 in 420.
A bit unfortunate, lad. I think you're just gonna kill some more zealots. Oh, that's all I can say. Not enough zealot kills. Too much whinging, not enough zealot kills. I'm sorry.
I love the thing Jesse said last night.
That was literally
the someone's calling.
Someone's calling. It's the Wambulance.
That's literally right now.
That's crazy.
Okay, so what you're saying is...
No, don't say it. I'm sorry. Rainbow. I apologize.
And I'm forcing you on Rainbow too.
No.
I got 38 grand.
Hell yeah. If I... if we grind a little bit more, I think we can get up to two more ends, because I got an extra 31.
Okie dokie.
Nested endermite! Oh my god.
But also, rainbow.
Six. Man.
Yeah, rainbow six.
Suck my...
Yoink, stole all the obsidian nodes.
Yeah, I wanted those ones too. Ah, I got a Titanic.
Is that your first one?
Right now, yeah.
Why is my ping pinging, man? What is going on?
Like, first one out of the nest?
Oh, no.
How many do you have?
I mean, I got two already from this farm. You definitely don't want to know how many in total I have.
I'm not lucky.
I'm just not. I'm literally like the unluckiest person known to mankind.
Shut the hell up.
You are fucking not, brother.
Yeah, I am.
Luck? Cap. Luck is a numbers game.
Big grin.
Yeah. I mean, there were like 30 people in there.
30?
Yeah.
Including me and Jesse.
Oh no, I'm thinking about the alien red. Never mind. Big Grin was about 180, I think.
Yeah, Big Grin and alien red.
Yeah.
Not that lucky, bro.
I'm literally not that lucky. Back on the grind. Bowl of oatmeal. Bowl of oatmeal. Pog.
Slap you.
Salt bit of butter. Salt, bit of butter, and a bit of agave? What's agave?
What should I make for dinner, guys?
Pasta.
Pizza.
Is that so sad? Repeated that.
Did you make pizza?
I can make pizza and pasta. I got pizza and pasta available.
What about you make some abomination of a thing?
I'm alone.
Oh.
For the week.
You are? For the...
Time to rob all.
How much are plane tickets?
I'm just saying.
Brothers, time to rob Oli.
He won't even know. Call me Randy.
Hey bro, if you think you're getting past Rocket...
Oh, no, shit.
Rocket, Rocket, Rocket loves me.
Chinese, bro. Rocket.
Screaming, bro.
Bro, you can't say that while I'm streaming. Brother.
And the gauntlet.
No breakfast gang sunglasses. Yes.
And the gauntlet.
And the gauntlet. And the gauntlet. And the
gauntlet. Yeah, just sold by 6 gauntlets. Sell these my gels.
I also gotta sell stuff. Cooper just sent a cat in a box emoji.
Endstone geodes, huh?
Endstone geode. Also, don't sell enchanted obsidian because we need that eventually later on.
Sell all the enchanted
obsidian.
Lucky for
you, I'd
sell. Lucky for you, you can buy it back.
Yeah, but I sell that stuff too.
Lucky for you.
Lucky for you.
Lucky.
Enchanted obsidian, you say?
Yep. Me?
No, bought it back.
Chillin'. You don't really need enchanted endstone.
Ollie.
Yeah.
So do you... Are you gonna make pizza dough, or do you have pizza dough, or like...
I got pizza spaces. Pizza spaces.
No. You don't understand, brother. My work sells these, like, $2. And they're like, it's just pizza dough. It's really good.
Yeah, I've got some nice ones.
Alright, I gave you 11 grams. How many you got?
57,
almost there.
I got enough. I got 64 now.
Oh, my ears! Nah, I'm not being there anymore.
Do need a couple for my everyday bits, but that's alright. I'll get those another time. My experimentation table.
Experimentation? Oh my god. Oh my god. So true.
Where am I putting these geodes?
Is it the one that has a 9x, or is that the one that's the reforged stone?
Reforged.
It's either a reforged stone or a power stone.
Yeah, I got both types.
Alright, power stones go on the one that's above the reforged stones. Reforged stones go on the one that's below the power stones.
Yeah, first time.
So, that is not on the mining side, not on the combat side, not on the farming side, I think. On the other side. Or gave is a type of sweetener like honey or sugar. It is sweeter than sugar? And has less calories per the same amount? Apparently, or gave is sweeter than sugar but less calories. That sounds like... That does not sound real.
It sounds like sweetener 951.
Excuse-moi?
Sweetener 951.
It's cancer.
It's in iced coffee.
It makes cancer, though.
No,
delicious!
Yeah, it's 200 times sweeter than sugar.
200. Truly.
Yep.
Some MSG.
And it has no cool jewels, bro. Artificial.
Artificial in that.
Breakfast gravy? What?
An endermite. I want ender gauntlets, man.
I love ender gauntlets.
I think you're getting on siege, though.
Yeah, I am, but I'm doing the rift.
Where am
You're
I
still
starting?
Doing that
rift? Sounds good.
Yeah,
lads in chat are talking about breakfast gravy.
Alright,
you having gravy
on Rambo after this.
Like, by itself?
Breakfast gravy. That's all. Breakfast gravy. else lead you want. Sharing is caring. Well, with these shots himself, said El Sage. That's a bit unfortunate.
Nuh-uh.
You remember shots, right?
Yeah, I like shots.
we like to call them shots.
Oh, how could you do my boy Dylan like that?
Oh, you know.
It is what it is.
My Dylan's my boy.
Oh, man.
No,
it's from the same plant that is used to make tequila. It's from the same plant that makes tequila.
Now you speak language.
I think it's T E K Q I L E A or something. It's tequila. Really weird spell. Yeah, tequila.
What kind of tequila is that?
No, it comes from Orgave comes from tequila. Or the plant that makes tequila.
Tequila is spelled like...
Of course Shots friggin' knows how to spell it. Friggin'
Q-U-I-L-L-A.
Not double L.
Is it not double L?
Shards is now my new favorite.
Unless if Shots spelt it wrong.
No, I think he spelt it wrong.
No way, it's not double L. That's weird.
Alright, well... Are you ready to rift it up?
This one L. That's a weird spinning. That's like a tequila.
No way I know my tequila.
People say tequila. If you say la, it's a double L. That's just not how it should work.
Holy, since when has English ever made sense?
Since, it's short.
Nuh-uh.
Sir, could you please come to the Rift Portal in,
the
located
what?
In the Wizard Portal, the Wizard Tower?
It's Wizard Time!
It's Wizard Time!
Let's go!
Follow. No,
this
can't follow
funny.
Too late.
Hollow, like the thing from a sticker capsule, like the thing you should be opening right now. Farewell, Jimmy Davis. Have a good one.
Jimmy, no!
Jimmy's gone. Jimmy's off.
He's dead.
Oh, what the hell?
Shall return.
I got a free lapis sword and a free emerald hammer off of something. Has my music finished playing? It has.
So I have one. It's good. What do you have when I'm built for dinner? I got one for lunch.
Pizza, bro. Wait, for lunch. A sandwich. Actually, no, you'll take 4 hours to make it.
Fish. Well, actually, while you're here, take this.
Thank you.
And... Take your pants off.
What?
Huh?
You heard me.
Pause.
Chuck 8 Volt Crux at the top left and top right. And then 8 eggs on the bottom right, middle right, bottom left, middle left. So, and pants go up top middle, by the way.
Chicken
legs.
Yo. We could probably make the iron chest plate. What's the boots? Oh,
here you go. Get some of that.
Ooh, thank you.
Any burgers?
I think I'm good. There we go. Self recursive pickaxe. Regen 4 mana on hit. Chillin'. An entire 5 rift damage? This is huge. Alright. Well... Looks like we're gonna be doing the fun one. Okay. You're not gonna like me when I say this, but... Get your hoe out. follow me and jump into Baba Yaga or the Dreadfern.
Oh, yeah, I definitely clicked Baba Yaga.
Okay.
Hold more.
I'll be there in a second.
When you see what I'm farming, you're not gonna like me. But we have to.
Are you farming mushrooms?
Pure farming.
So we gotta farm Agaras cap caps. I'm not gonna tell you how many we need to farm, I'm just gonna tell you we are farming them.
How do I know what I'm done?
By the time that we've almost finished our rift, that's probably a good idea. It's probably not that gonna take that long.
Famous last word, my boy.
I'm guessing we need like 2 stacks of these.
No, hell no. We need 50.
That's not that bad.
Could have been worse.
God damn it.
The Lockyer is not bad.
It is.
I don't you understand how this works.
Nope.
Take a look at my YouTube stream and figure out.
I'm watching it right now.
Is anybody in the local?
Yes, 2 other people.
There were like 8 people, and then everyone died.
Left.
Everyone died on the spot.
And
I'm pretty sure you were saying bye to Jimmy.
Didn't even say bye, bro.
I'm pretty sure
he
you
did
said
say bye.
He said bye to Jimmy.
Who's Jimmy?
Jimmy in chat.
Jimmy man, do you not know Jimmy?
Yeah, we all know Jimmy, bro. For sure.
Bro, you don't know.
What's going on, man?
Oh yeah, I am.
Not much going on here.
I don't know.
It's just Jimmy.
It is literally just Jimmy. Yeah.
It's Jimmy time.
I could say something that would make Ollie very upset though.
Go on.
It's literally just Jimmy. Kind of like it's literally just the game.
You don't know what the game is.
No, no, he didn't say we lost.
No, but we do lose because
he
reminded it of us. Doesn't matter if he tells us we lose or not. It matters if he reminds us of it.
Fuck.
Reminds you of what?
We've been over this.
You've lost a game.
That's literally all you need to know. That you have lost the game.
I'm not losing though.
I don't even care if
you that's what you want anymore, that's what you want to think, but you can't not lose the game. I mean, well, you can not lose. Can
I'm literally farming. Well, I guess if you count losing as farming Agaras caps, then yes, I'm losing.
Ollie finally lost.
We'll say that then.
But I'm not really I don't think you can lose Pixel Skyblock.
Nah, bro, you just lost.
Lost what?
You lost.
You lost. That end of story.
That, yeah. It kind of is just like that, though. That's how that works.
I was gonna say something, but it's very not good for stream.
Okay.
He was gonna rage and be like,
well, I'm glad you hesitated.
I was thinking about it.
Is defeat.
It's not that bad. I was gonna talk about it.
Time to get banned.
Talk about locking in specific.
Hmm.
The real winners are the ones who know when they've lost.
Damn.
I'll be winning every day, man.
So you're lost.
You lost?
Not
you
being
box?
Lost. Know when you have lost. They're the real winners.
Beanstalk Sprout, please water me.
That thing is a really tedious task. We could probably just get it done, honestly.
Wait a minute. How many does Ollie have?
Agar cap caps?
Yeah.
Probably around about the same as me, or a bit more.
No, do you need 50 each? Or 50 in total? Oh, okay, it's each, okay.
How much do you have, Ben?
31.
Damn, he's... Hey, 30.
I mean, basically the same.
Hey, bro, this is taking forever.
Yeah, that's why I didn't want to do this, but we have to. Because this is progression for the armor.
Yeah,
bro,
so far.
We're also going to need
a number one Agar scouts.
At this point, it might as well be. I pray for anyone who's been farming for that.
What are you doing with your life at that point?
Also, we're gonna need to kill a bunch of shadows for Shadow Crux.
Can't be killing chads.
You said shadows, not chadows.
Well, I heard shadows.
Well, you heard wrong.
Rep!
Whoa, bro, what the flip?
What are you flipping?
The table.
The house.
Bit upset. Wee bit cranky, if I do say so.
Fucking furious, innit?
What, like, Ollie, when he loses the game?
What? But what is the game?
You're spared for now.
Oh, for now? Now hey, Blood's gonna get it in the neck later, bro. He's done.
You're spared for now.
He's charging up. Look what you're done for.
See, I was gonna say is something about colonization.
I'm getting it wrong! Oh!
Literally getting banned. Gone.
I didn't say anything.
I'm out of here. I'm back.
I didn't say anything bad.
Bye bye.
You have 198 hours playtime. How many have I got? I can't spell. No, oh, I'm 2 hours behind. Damn it. Alright, there we go. Might as well farm these things while I'm at it.
So is this the whole game, bro?
No, it's not just farming a ghost cat, guys. God forbid if it was. You don't have enough playtime to use this command.
It took 10 minutes.
Alright, well...
Brother, that was longer than 10 minutes.
Take off your helmet and chuck your helmet in the center of the crafting table. And make, like, a unstable dragon Agaras cap helmet, basically. With 10 being in each helmet slot.
Oh,
and then you get the
yeah.
cute helmet.
Oh, yes.
Look at the cute helmet. Wait, take off your helmet. Honestly, this face compared to your face, it is literally just the same, except the mouth is different. Oh, that's beautiful.
W helmet, worth it.
Oh yes, yes. All right, I'm gonna stop that before I give my entire stream epilepsy.
It just means they're watching for longer.
Alright.
That's crazy.
Okay.
That's crazy.
Alright, follow me. We're gonna go talk to Mr. Man. And by Mr. Man, I mean Mr. Not Man. This transfigured Seraphim.
Yeah, what happened to Jack?
He just dipped.
Went on death.
The eagle got him.
average Nick maneuver. I probably shouldn't be saying that.
A gust of wind got him. You lucky luck one.
I've started to feel why. Oh, no! Your face is turning green too. Please go to the alchemist and help fix my face.
Mm-mm.
Oh, why are you blocking the one area, man?
You're trying to suck me in. Alchemist.
He's trying to what?
Oh, there is darkness in you. No, there's darkness in Seraphine. Oh, don't remind me. Barry said you could help. Yes, of course.
No, you can't help.
What's the first step? Pay me 10,000 motes. God damn it. An unhinged clown once told me if you're good at something, never do it for free. Alright, we're gonna fill the cauldron with water, so follow me. So, Plumber Joe, he usually gets rid of water, now he gives us water.
Thanks, Plumber Joe.
Bam.
Kinda seems like he should have his job.
Now we need 64 rift roots. That's all these things out here. And you are not gonna like farming these. Breaking with what? the hoe.
Why do they?
Trust me, it used to be a lot worse. It, instead of being like semi near where your cursor is, it used to be anywhere on the Alpha network. Ah! You're trying to make me lose time. I'm gonna get some loot shit on here. This is beautiful farm. Farm. Joe! Who's that? Who's Joe?
Yeah, I don't know.
Aw, man.
I just like...
You can't just
what
like...
What are you rubbing, bro?
You can't just throw your mouse across the screen and pray that it works. Can confirm it does work. Yoink! Ah, yoink! Yoink!
64. 8 lava silk. You serious right now?
Ah, yeah, that's the fun part. Alright, well, we're definitely not doing that, so... What can we do in a minute's time? Okay,
We still need to vacuum up things.
Yeah, we'll just do that then. Vacuum up a bunch of these LEDs. We're gonna need to do this for a while.
Do we have to vacuum everything here?
You don't vacuum literally everything. We just have to vacuum a bunch of stuff. Oh, come on, I hit the shadow because he spawned in my face.
Clearly he's talking about never gonna give you up.
No.
Silly
one. The one I showed you yesterday.
Oh yeah, actually I didn't know that one.
What do we need to pack them in specific?
Oh, look at Cat.
Flies.
A lot of flies, okay. Well, I'm dying in 10 seconds.
Yeah, so they're 20 seconds. Go.
Ah.
Ah, yeah, I get it. It's
I'm a Joe. We go way back. Alright, I'm trying to think of what we should do this time.
3 seconds. Give me the fly.
We spent so long grinding Agara cap caps.
Cap caps?
That's the one! Alright. We could probably just grind. I think we need to get.
You get the lava silk.
Yeah, I think we just. How much do we need? I'm trying to think. Hey. No, this we need more later on.
Oh.
So we need.
More than eight.
Four. Volume.
Yes.
How good is code?
It's pretty good.
No.
Yeah, oh, he's good. I like Kid.
He's got a really good. Got a couple of good guns. Basically,
what should I go for?
He's a better bandit.
Except
you can't bandit him. So, I guess.
Well, can't you pick up?
I mean, yeah, you can, but usually you throw them on the roof.
We need 28 in total.
It's not instant like bandits, so bandits are better.
You probably
then,
need.
I guess. Cade can be a bit more sneaky with it.
Yes. So if you're hiding, I'll follow you.
Cade can also do the underneath patch.
If you're like hiding away and you're going to bandit trick, bandit is better. However, Cade is usually better because he can just put things in like weird positions and make it much more hidden and stuff.
His gun is also a bit, you know.
Alright, how much do we need? I gotta figure out how much silk we need.
I think Lachlan would have all the silk if you don't mind.
Oh, we need so much Shycrocs, man. It's 6 Shycrocs per hook, which gives us 8, so we need. Okay, well, I have enough for me.
How much Shycrocs do you need?
You need 18.
Okay.
Alright, cool.
I got 39.
Oh, easy.
I thought you were playing C.
How many times is Lucky gonna say that?
I'll get there, bro. I'll get there.
The rift time I just
heard.
Bus.
I'll get there.
Nah, don't worry, this is the last one. Until.
Oh, okay.
I have to go grind more things, but we'll play Siege.
Did he say we?
I mean, if Ollie's gone through the struggles and playing this with me, then I'll go through the struggles and playing Siege.
Yippee! Oh shit, I need sound, bro. What am I doing?
Only fair. Dylan, get in Discord. Zazzle's asking you to hop in Discord, Dylan.
Dylan, man.
Dylan, hop in Discord, Dylan.
Come on, Dylan. Chad.
Dylan, you're supposed to be hopping in Discord.
Dylan,
you're disappointing all of us.
Dylan.
Honestly.
Dylan.
I should be, bro.
Shame yourself.
I trusted you.
Literally everyone wants you to get in Discord. No.
It won't amount to anything if you don't join.
Honestly.
That's crazy.
Damn. That was hard. That was hard bars.
Hard bars.
Okay.
That's like a Finny line right there if we don't play Suns.
Well, Finny's like, I don't know, bro. He's going crazy. He's actually mad.
Bro, I actually did not know what to do with that.
It's 1:32 PM. I'm getting an alcoholic beverage. Why did you say it like that?
Finally.
I mean, an alcoholic beverage.
I could go drink a whole bottle of wine right now.
What are you, a 40-year-old mum?
How much silk do we need?
Break all of your hooks worth. All 3 of your hooks.
Look, my mum was a great role model. Oh, wait.
Oh, right. Shit. I've slapped up. Whoops.
Beaver 1 log. Yosh.
Let's go! Done! Elephant.
was it 2 or 3?
Let me introduce myself.
Time goes, you know.
I hate to break it to you, but it's actually not 2:03.
Okay. Really, you've lost again.
No! I hate you!
Overthrew that paper.
Your mom is a good man.
Sounds like prime drinking time. No! I fell.
I get some drinks into me, I'm home alone.
Uh-oh. Don't let Mr. Zazzle hear that. Mate, go for it.
Mr. Zar?
That's the one.
Mate, go for it. I appreciate the permission.
Have a suck. There we go. Alright. Oh, I'm just gonna need a stack of wilted Berberus. How many much wilted Berberus you got?
57.
Damn. Alright, have you got your silk wire?
Yeah, 12.
You got 12?
Yeah.
Okay. Just get that, and once you've got that, let me know, because I'm going to go to the Dread Farm and farm out some, Wilted Berberus. This is a real face, blue eyes wide moment.
What, blue eyes wide dragon?
That's the one! That's my favorite Yu-Gi-Oh card, I'm so unique.
16. Hey, brother. That's crazy.
Game is games.
What?
Where are we headed to the farm?
Yeah, I'm at the farm right now.
It's Skyblock.
I know. What do you think it was?
Let me introduce myself.
Shut up! Shut up, Bog. Oh.
Right, well, this should be enough. Alright, I was gonna get you some as well. Alright, let's go give this person the things that she needs. I think she needs a really annoying thing afterwards now.
About what?
It gets worse than this. Yep.
I don't believe you.
Okay. Go on to your Scallop menu, go on to Collections, Rift Collections, and go on to Corcatus Stem, and take a look at the third one. And the recipe for that.
Oh, okay.
Real quick, Ollie, does
actually like farming these ones.
The explosion
thing,
fine.
Straight hatch.
Ollie, let's quickly.
Kelly's like charge thing, destroyed hatch.
Hatch? No, I don't think so.
Have you got a bucket? I'm assuming you do.
A normal shot does.
Would you care to water said stem? Spam it. And then jump over here. Oh, here. Woo! Now we start going up here. Alright, well, this might take like a long time. drop down here. And then we start watering them again. My TPS is really low, I don't know what's going on. And to think I just got new internet. Where am I? Where am I? Bro, what is going on? Nah, bro, this sucks. Don't tell me I'm permanently stuck here. Please.
Nana.
No! Yes! No! I'm free!
Man,
oh, this isn't supposed to be
fair. How do I get out from here? I don't think I went to that spot.
Hello, DJ Lass.
Why, you wanna go?
No, I don't.
You wanna try? Imagine I jumped off and did it.
I was gonna stand on the edge. I fell through the one block off.
Wait. Like, you have to go that way.
Huge.
Dude.
Speed run.
Yeah, I did. That way's blocked. How much time do you have left?
12 minutes.
Oh.
How much time do you. Oh. What did you do?
I might have teleported to the wrong person.
Oh, for fuck's sake, oh.
Look, it's been a long rift grind.
Nah, not for games, it hasn't.
This is very true. The rift never gets old. Don't fall,
by
the way. No, I've done the rift four times, yeah.
Nah, it doesn't get old, like, pasta doesn't get old for me.
Wait, have I done it four? I've done it on the alpha the first time, the alpha the second time. This is my fifth time doing it.
I could eat faster and faster and faster. I'm telling you.
I will never get tired of capping.
This is so true.
Damn straight.
Activate.
Where's the next leaf?
Then eat.
Whee!
Oh my days, that was close. You almost got engulfed.
Nah, I should be right. There's also
like,
too many.
Eating people.
I'm eating people?
Like curry.
Okay.
Guys, mate, time to get
on the mishcast.
What? The mishcast.
Okay, people picking up. Got a teleport thing?
Yeah.
I ate 7.
Trophy with the most time wasted in the rift. It's not wasted, it's experienced. And more knowledgeable. I know where everything is whenever it is, however it is.
Pasta's too yummy.
Yummy, yummy.
Pick up your stuff, pick up your stuff. Pick up the phone. Woo! Where am I then? If you get it wrong, I make a UIP flash of my screen.
Okay, this is a League of Legends jump.
Womp womp. You do parkour.
Yeah, it was easy, but it's League of Legends.
Medal for the most yapping. That goes to Lockie. That's the only right person it goes to.
Medal for
pasta? Yummy.
Whoopee!
This guy's just getting a free ride.
Honestly.
He doesn't even know how to water the plants.
I don't think he's got a watering thing. I think he's just waiting. There we go. Now jump down and take a look at how far we went up.
Yeah, I had a feeling we went up high.
It's so high up. Alright, well I'm assuming you can't go in here. No. You got 2 minutes and a bit. Alright, well... we'll grab this thing up here, so follow me. This way.
Cardiac Johnson deployed.
I'll do this, don't worry. How am I gonna get on that roof?
You
don't need the aspect of the leech, do I? Oh no, wait. Oh, come on. I think I need the aspect of the leech.
No.
What if I just tap it? It worked! Let's go. Where did you go?
I did the parkour.
Oh. I think this is the too low. Stalk. Oh, wait. There we go. Have you got this thing?
Yeah, it's the best.
Easy peasy. Well, I'm assuming you unlocked this other area over here, so we'll grab this one as well.
Yeah, I might have unlocked that area when I teleported you first.
Oh my god, he's
in! Alright, looks like we are not going into that area. Okay. Well, let's just eat these guys up then. Nom nom nom.
Oh, he got camped.
What? I'm being scammed! Why are you spamming emojis in my chat? No more spamming emojis in my chat! Oh, off they go. For today. For this morning. I'll hop
so I heard
on...
you're having fun.
I'll hop on what's my Rift is done.
I mean it was fun, but don't. Probably it was a lot of Rift.
Yard.
We did Rifting.
I mean hey, at least you have someone that knows what they're doing. Cause if you didn't have me, you would be in here for far longer.
Oh god.
Where's the staircase? Rah!
What the fuck is a kilometer?
You have motion. Rah! We play a bit of sledge.
Sledge?
Greg?
No Greg. Okay, someone.
God damn.
Sorry, slow. Fat stretch.
That's valid.
Hi, Hungry.
Hey, game next. Hey, where's the stream at, little bro?
I hear you, little
bro. I'm still streaming, by the way.
I'm asking where his live stream though, so I can watch him play Rainbow Six Siege.
Speed there. Oh, Flare Jens, what's up, man?
I just finished my match.
Okay.
Yes.
I'm going to put some clothes out, go to the bathroom and get a coffee so you can get a quick match if you like.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my. Gee Willikers.
Baz, when's PayPal getting fixed? I'm going to donate my whole bank account whenever I send a message, hopefully, and address them in a very angry tone. Then you can spend your entire bank account on me. Oh, $1.36. That's huge. Yoink. Don't mind if I do. Well, actually.
The entire bank account.
The entirety of his bank account, mine.
Yoink.
Alright, let me turn off this music and turn up. It is glitched over.
Two banks, goddamn.
I'll double it, two banks. Double it and give it to the next person.
They're like robbing banks to donate to you.
I'll double your four banks, yoink. Don't mind if I do. Is this thing bugged or something? Go on your main source, better chat, alright. Oh, also, Ollie, take a look at my stream.
Oh, brother.
Oh my fucking god, he's literally hitting the fucking gritty.
He's literally in the gritty. By the way, whoever this is, I'm assuming it's Aiden? Ashton. Streaming. Currently streaming.
Oh my fucking god. He's literally in the gritty right now.
Oh, what?
Just streaming, eh?
Yerd. We got an entire six people in stream right now.
Dude, clear the throat real quick.
Quack.
I got a Big Mac.
Oh yes. No. Okay. Hello, good sir. What is up? Oh, I don't want to leave. Why? Why? Let me dance. I want to dance, man. Let me dance. No, this is bollocks, bro. It's gone away. Place a block back. I don't want to go. please. Why? Alright, well, that's stupid, man. What the hell? I'm grabbing these black back. Go. Done for, champ. No. See you next stream, Bucko. Not happening. Just because you said that, no longer gonna ever stream. It's done. It's Jova. What cheats are these? Oh, you know. The usual. Why is it, why? Why is this bugged? Okay, this stinks, bro. I use Boatfly personally. I love Boatfly. Alright, oh, that's... What the hell? Okay. Be back. Alright, people. Well, Lance want me to play Siege. I'm going to go play Siege. I'll be streaming again later. But for now, it's good. It was good. It was fun. Unlucky. It would be nice if I could stream for way longer. We're playing Siege as well. Oh, wow. What a coinkydink. Don't leave us. Don't worry. I'll be streaming later. I will stream... I'm sorry, Kaylin. I'll stream maybe 4 hours from now, maybe. Colin? Is it Colin? Callan? I don't know. Anyway, I'll be streaming later. Don't worry. Other than that, see you later. Hope you enjoy yourself. I'll be back later. And catches. Okay, I'll join Discord. Okay, I got you. Laters!